Welcome to this class. Today we are going to balance zinc plus water reaction. Okay, zinc react with water and we get zinc hydroxide and hydrogen. So to balance this reaction, at first we have to draw a table like this. This is reactant side and this is product side. Now we have to count the atom. Look, in the left hand side we have one zinc atom, and here we have two hydrogen atom, and here we have one oxygen atom. In the right hand side we have one zinc atom. Then look, these two is called subscript. This subscript applies to all of parentheses, right? In parentheses we have oxygen and hydrogen. These two apply for oxygen and hydrogen. So look, here zinc we have one, but oxygen we have two, since subscript two, right? Then hydrogen is also two. Look, here we have also another two hydrogen. So basically we have here four hydrogen, right? Okay, to balance this reaction means we have to balance the number of zinc, hydrogen, oxygen from both sides. So look, here zinc 1 1, so zinc is already balanced. Hydrogen 2 bar 4, so hydrogen is not balanced. So to balance the hydrogen, what can I do? I can multiply here by 2, that gives me 4, right? Look, if you multiply by something, that something will come before that atom. So these two will come before this hydrogen. This hydrogen has come from water, so these two as a coefficient will come before the water molecule, right? Look, then the number of hydrogen will be 2 times 2 4, already 4. Then the number of oxygen will be 2. So let me update the oxygen. The number of oxygen will be 2, so already 2 here, right? Look, now we have one zinc atom, four hydrogen atom, then oxygen atom is 2 2. So already number of zinc, hydrogen, oxygen is balanced from both sides. So you can say that this is a balanced reaction. Look, if you use this sign, then at last you have to change this arrow sign with equal sign, right? So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.